This island is more.
Here. It's fucking Oni in that tomb.
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys.
Look at all those bodies. Keep it down. Oni are here.
Yeah. You want them to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for them.
Soon after we discover the tomb.
The girl.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place. It doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe. Two must be in the lower levels. Ugh, the elevator is jammed. That's where I need to go. I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Command to operative. Stop.
Thank you.
lost my way out of here. To go. Are these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Thank you. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
I've got to get out of here. No! What's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there. hurt. Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard. Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
All right. Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
The Storm God.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen.
What is it, Japanese?
Your... Joe!
My...
No! No! No!
Time. found on that general talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what him...
you
never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber.
Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old.
Thank you.
Make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. I have... on the Ban Giant site in Thailand.
Thank you. She's vengeful and she has real power! You!
A mere mortal for a queen! A good trade for our freedom, I'd say!
Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
vessel. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn. Pour forth and awaken.